Muy buenas a todos. Hey everyone. How is going? Muy buenas. How is your Friday going? How is your Friday going, boys and girls? Let's test a little of Zork and Friends. Zork and Friends. We will test Team Elm today. Team Elm today. Let's see if Team Elm is good or not. No more the 3 sim. Yeah, to lose. To hacer hola. I need one judge for Elm to Kukui. A little of Zoroark today. Let's see. Team Elm today. Not my favorite team, but it's fine. We can play Team Elm one day at least. But you need to know that Team Lily is the best. You need to know that Team Lily is always the best. For Elm to Kukui, two choice one counter game, perfect. Let's play unit energies. Sneasel, 60 HP. Hey, Sepandage, I'm testing your deck today. So don't miss it. Today we test your solo and friends. Solo and friends. Hey Jeremy, going well. Team Lily always, but today team Elm. Only today. I guess we don't play any great balls. One field lower is fine. Oh, what, we played one great ball. Secret great ball, really? Thanks for the following. What link gorgeous? Thanks a lot for the follow. 5-game loss streak. No way, let's see. So we play a single great ball. That is crazy. So Palpat, we don't play Palpat. Palpat. Now we play Palpat. What more? One single timer ball, single random cards. But we have a Ninetales, right? So if Ninetales is fine, you can pick any item when you need it with Ninetales. Hey Real Games, muy buena, ¿qué tal? How is going? Let's play one single Mook for some matchups. Single Mac for some matchups. Buena Poconita, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo ha ido esa semana? ¿Todo bien? Espero que todo bien. Okay, so let me check. 1-1, 4-4, 2-2, 2-2, perfect. One field lower, great ball, multi switch, palpat, stretcher. Okay. 2-0, 3 Cynthias. Oh, yeah. 2-0, 3 Cynthias, 1 judge. So I guess it's fine. Buena mano, ¿qué tal? Pues bien. Aquí jugando un poquito. Jugando un poquito antes del cap de Badajoz. This is Orolik, Nagano, this is Orolik, Tales. Mañana tengo League Cup. Moroya va League Cup. Yeah, it's a Pandish list, so let's see. Sort of like Pick and Rock Tales. Tomorrow I have a League Cup, so Tomorrow I play Miltank. Mañana jugamos Miltank en League Cup, así que bueno, a ver si suerte. Seguidme en Twitter para ver las actualizaciones. Intentaré tuitear cómo voy en el League Cup. Tomorrow I will try to update in Twitter how the League Cup is going. Oh, thanks, Royal Games. Yeah, it was super funny. It was super funny, Miltank Day. Definitely. El partido bien. Pudimos golear, pero bueno, bien. Ganamos, que es lo que importa, ¿no? Ganamos, que es lo que importa, así que bueno, el partido bastante, bastante guay. The two extra balls on Mama Cargo were my last confusing way of over. Ok, it's fine. Yeah, I mean, let's test this configuration. Seems good. Oh, that is really nice hand. That is a really nice hand. Elm and turn to stuff. Oh, Lost March. Against Lost March, against Nine Tails is good. Because you hit 70-30. 70-30 sin. Miltank Cup tomorrow, so don't miss it on Twitter. I will try to update. Tomorrow is Miltank League Cup Tournament. The goal is top 8. Let's see if I can do it. Uwena Hawk. Hey, Oak. Yeah, Team Lily. Really happy that you. Yeah. So, League Bediff. Nice. Nice win. Nice win. Okay, so Mook is fine against this deck or Oranguru maybe. Mook is good for Oranguru maybe, but Mook is prize. Oh, Mook is prize. So we can go. It's Lost March. Probably triple Zoroark. Then we can bench the others. Probably. We can go 70-30 turn 1, turn 2. If possible, so let's try. So yeah, don't miss my Twitter tomorrow, League Cup. Mañana el League Cup, no perdáis las actualizaciones. Will it be streamed? I don't think so, Serpent Edge. I don't think so. If it will be streaming, I will post it on Twitter, okay? La verdad que salir de Elm y Vulpix es una pasada, ¿no? La verdad que sí. Vale, vamos a intentar. I don't think so, Real Games, because Expanded is super fast. Oh my god, this is broken. Expanded is super fast. I guess I will save the judge. No, I guess I will judge now. Try to disrupt my opponent hand. I guess Expanded is super fast, so definitely in Expanded being super fast, probably stage 2 have no slots. But we never know, let's see. Oh, the regional way goes. Okay, so we need one energy, please. We need one energy and a timer ball or ultra ball or something. Or tails. Okay, so now we need. I don't think I will be losing this game, right? So I will quit the counter game. Normally we will win. Vamos a ir ganando esta partida. Okay, perfect. Nice. Nice, so. I will go for probably Palpat. We don't need choice, but probably timer ball. Keep lower multi-switch. Probably multi-switch for later. Yeah, that seems okay. We have three trades. I will save the Palpat, I guess. Triple trade. I will save the Bible to do judge later. I will thin the deck. I mean, if the opponent Machado me is fine. The opponent Machado me is fine. 70-30. Really good turn 2. Really good turn 2. Because we are testing the Serpent Edge deck, Jeremy. Sí, le cuesta llegar a 200, pero nunca se sabe, ¿eh? Nunca se sabe. O sea, muchas veces van súper, súper rápidas las listas y. Oh, cuando menos te lo esperas, llegan, ¿eh? O sea que hay que tener cuidado, hay que tener cuidado. So yeah, testing the Jeremy Serpent Edge deck. Zoroark is always funny. The opponent plays timer balls. The opponent plays timer balls. Really interesting is Lost March. Okay, so that's two cards. We need to be careful with Lycanroc because weakness to. Please. Okay. Lycanroc is weakness to grass, so we need to be careful. Swampert like an orc is legit. Yeah, every deck with Swampert is legit. Every deck with Swampert is legit. Right, so I guess we kill the Jumplu. So we need to go for... We need to go for a Guzma. We need to go for a Guzma. If we have the... If we hit one of the both Guzmas. Because I don't want to board Lycanroc if possible. Quiero evitar evolucionar a Lycanroc. Quiero evitar evolucionar a Lycanroc, but maybe I need to evolve anyway. Okay, we have the Guzma, so we don't need to use... We don't need to use Lycanroc, so that is really fine. That is really fine, and I guess I will go for the Oranguru. So next time we can go Lycanroc, Kayonatu, and Oranguru. So now, taking a prize turn 3 is really nice. We have a really crazy setup. Swampert is super good. Swampert is broken, honestly. Swampert is really, really good in every deck. He's really, really good. Hace rato estaba feliz con Gran Bull y me metí un Mook. Sí, Mook es super difícil, ¿no? Mook. Está jugando Gran Bull y enfrentarse a Mook es super, super difícil. Te entiendo. So, that is another jump up. He needs another energy. He has another energy. Let's see. Okay, that's the jump up. That is the energy. That is the netball. Okay. He whiffs. So now we take 2 prizes, I guess. Now we take 2 prizes. Then he kills Ninetales, we kill something. And it's gonna be like price. So let's see. I will throw the choice band. We can Acerola too. Maybe Acerola is safe. Maybe Acerola is safe. I'm not sure. Ya que le más difícil. La verdad es que sí. La verdad es que sí. I might go for Acerola que with. I don't know. I mean, he can't reach. I mean, 120. It's really hard. He hits Zoroark numbers, right? So I'm not sure, but I will Acerola. I'm really not sure, but I will Acerola. Now I will Ultra Ball for a probably Sneasel. I mean, he has 2 abilities, so Sneasel is Weavile is really good at. Weavile is a really good one price attacker, so he needs to Guzma at one point. So that seems fine, right? That seems fine. He can go Palpat, but we can do it later, so let's take this price. So even if he reaches 210, we can attack with Weavile. We can attack with Weavile, and the opponent needs to Guzma to go quickly for prizes. I guess Lost March is close. Thanks a lot for the soup. Bulldogs Vina, thanks a lot for the soup. Muchísimas gracias, verdad? Hope you enjoy the stream and thanks a lot for the support. Really appreciate. That's really cool. You can also change to Weaver with it on a stretcher. Yeah, that's the victory. Perfect. Oh, by the way, these 2 days I tested some days a really, really late hour. So we already got the Juniper like 1 or 2 days ago because I tested a lot. So it's fine. Ya ganamos la. O sea, ya conseguimos la encina. Estuve testando bastante las 2 últimas noches y bueno. Oh, thanks a lot for your words. Thanks a lot for your words. Bulldogs. Yeah, that's true. You can go with Ditto Stretcher and stuff. And put 2 Weaviles and the opponent needs to boost map twice or something like that. So it's completely nice. Okay. So first game, first win, really nice win. We simply set up three Zoroarks and judge turn two. That is the broken start. It was a broken start, honestly. Start Lele, but we have Elm, so it's fine. So we can end turn one, Ultra Ball turn two. Hopefully the other Lele is not priced. That happened a lot, like just a Lele and the other Lele is priced. Esto pasa muchas veces, ¿no? Empiezas con Lele y el segundo Lele está en premio, ¿no? Y es como... ¿Por qué, no? Use Appeal of Sorrow right now. What do you mean with Appeal? Position of the meta? What do you mean with Appeal? So I guess we end Sorua Sorua Rockcraft. Depends on the matchup. Up Coco. We need to be careful. Maybe it's a Spirit. Maybe it's a Spirit. But hopefully the Lele is... Oh, we can go Bullpix Beacon. That is better. Thanks for that, Brooklet Hill. But we can go Brooklet Beacon. Nadie suelta los guardias y en detalle no me monto el mazo nunca. Bueno. Si querías hacer tu mazo, al final tienes que buscar las cartas, sí o sí, ¿no? That is a password matchup, so. So let's see. Password seems hard, right? Basketball should be the worst matchup. Weaker one, crazy. Basketball should be the worst matchup, maybe, with Zoroark Weavile. Like, we have no Deoxys, no counter, nothing. So, I don't know. I guess I will Beacon. Or, we can go Beacon or simply triple Sorua and attack with Lele. And Bullpix next turn? Yeah. Lele seems a good attacker, so... Lele seems a good attacker, so... I will save everything. I want to put a Bullpix, but this... And save this for later. So I guess we start putting pressure. Don't want to lose that DC, that early game. Yeah, Knight is really key in this matchup because you can use the GX, right? You can use the GX to get a password. Choice Bando, okay. So we need to put pressure into this password. I mean, he's gonna activate the Baby Bus, so seems a complicated matchup. Hey, Kongwa, does it play Witness Policy? No, we don't play any Witness Policy or Deoxys, so that's why the matchup should be complicated, at least complicated. I have a best of 3 standard cap this weekend, Alex. Any tips on a deck that beats Mill? Okay, so if you want to beat Mill, you need to enter one Oranguru, and you are super fine against Mill. And Guardian Blaze Fallon. Against Guardian Blaze Fallon, maybe Swampert Solgaleo seems good. My friend Luby Luli is streaming the Guardian Solgaleo deck. So if you want to check it, he's streaming the Guardian Solgaleo deck. So that is the channel of him. And that deck seems good to beat the both. I guess I need to go. Lycanroc, probably try to hit that 40 and 40 to try to avoid the the sledgehammer turn. I want to avoid the sledgehammer turn I don't know. The opponent can goose many way, right? So seems complicated that matchup. Seems complicated that matchup. Oh my god, this hand. I can't trade nothing. Can't trade nothing, right? Oh, I guess we can trade one DC. I mean, that is really complicated trade. Really complicated trade. We can go this and then GX this with counter gain. I guess this is a good plan. But then he can beast ring. But yeah, or hit 40. I mean, we can go KO 80, he KO the Lele, then we go this, counter gain, GX, KO, then he go Beast Ring, and probably he whiffs the KO. Because if he hits the KO, okay, let's try. Let's try this play. Hopefully he can't Beast Ring. I mean, he needs Beast Ring, the Ansi, and... Choice Band. So he needs a lot of stuff. Será el Jumbo, ¿no, Poconita? Será el Jumbo, probablemente. La versión Jumbo puede ser. Supongo. That's the Cynthia, ok. ¿Sabes lo que te digo? La carta grande. Jumbo es la carta grande. That's the DC, so he... He didn't hit the KO, right? So now we can Acerola. I will trade the end for sure. And then we think. Now we think. The good play. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 120, 150, 170, 190. Should we take a price into this basketball with Lele? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 120, 150, 170, 190. I'm not sure if this is the best play ever, but we are losing a lot of energies. We are losing a lot of energies. We are losing a lot of energies, but maybe it's fine. Maybe it's fine. Okay, counter game is prize anyway, we are winning, so I don't want to go pal, but maybe stretcher. Energy Lotto probably and timer choice one seems good. That seems okay. You. I mean, I don't know if this is ideal. I don't know if this is ideal because we lose like three energies in the way. We lose three energies now, but I don't know. Probably not the best play, probably. But basketball is super scary. Da bastante miedo. Sí, será eso, Poconita. What's your follow-up to that? I don't know. I have no follow plan. No follower plan after this. I have no follow plan. Probably Kukui. I don't know. Guzma Rockcraft, probably, if he can't evolve. Hit for 30 now. He don't KO, he doesn't KO now. I don't have any flow follow plan, honestly. We have one DC only in the deck. We should Acerola, I guess. Tenemos que haber hecho Acerola, creo. No plan is the best kind of plan. Yeah, I mean, we should Acerola Delele, for sure. That was the best plan. We should Acerola the Lele. He has energy to KO Zoroark. He needs one heads. Please, no. Oh, why you go for that? Okay, so we are the best. We are the best. Everything was planned. Everything was planned. We are the best. We are the best. Never punish it. Never punish it. Never punish it. Are you kidding me? Never punish it, boys. Never punish it, boys. Never and never punish it. Never punish it. Okay. I mean, what should we do? Acerola and multi-switch, right? Acerola and multi-switch seems fine. Acerola this boy. We do 110 with Lycanroc. Multi-switch? The DC or the unit? I guess the unit. That plan seems fine. Probably. That plan seems fine, probably. He said, are you kidding me? That was the play, boys. That was the play. You need to believe. You need to believe. I will bench Tito. You need to believe. GX for the KO, no B-string, no more B-string. No more Vitoringo. No more Vitoringo. That was the plan, the opponent whiffs. That is the best plan ever, when the opponent whiffs. Yeah, for sure, Roar Chomp. I will show... Normally I show the list in the end of a stream, so I will show the list at in 1 hour 30 minutes. Buena Chavi, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? So Roachom, I will show the list in 1 hour 30 minutes, more or less ahí in the stream, okay? So normally, in the end of the stream I show the list. It's a Serpent Edge Sword like a rock list. Seems super cool. Seems super cool, seems super nice. The Singer Great Ball is the best card. So yeah, to all the new people, don't forget to follow the stream if you don't want to miss other streams in the future. And for the subs, you have this emoji, it's cool emoji. That is an easy win, 2-0. I mean, if the opponent hits for Knockout, probably we lose because we have no Deoxys, no Tech against Basrock, so... Probably is the worst matchup. Probably. Please, we go first, please. Going first or second is super important in this meta because there is no end in the format. No end is super sad. No end is super sad. Okay, so should we Great Ball first to try to find the Lele? We find the Lele, we don't need to. Oh, easy win! 4 win streak, let's go! 4 win streak. Espeon rocks. Perfect, we have Beacon and Elm, and next time we can evolve Judge Broken Hand. If we top deck Elm or Lele, the ladder is will again. The ladder is will again, let's see, Jeremy. Please top deck Elm. I want to top deck Elm, please. Give me the Elm. Elm turn 1, attach in the active, pass. Then Zoroark, Zoroark. Judge, trade, Knighted, KO, boom. So please, give me that Elm. Top deck Elm, please. Give me that top deck Elm. Please, Elm. Okay, it's fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. So I guess we discard one unit and one Zoroark, right? But we really need to do Elm plus Beacon. We really need to do Elm plus Beacon. We can go risky and attach in the active. We can go risky, we should go risky, all in. We can go all in. Professor M lecture. Zoro. Probably Bullpix. Rockruff seems good, right? Rockruff seems good in this matchup. Rockruff seems good in this matchup, so. We can attach into the Rockruff too. Maybe attaching to the Rockruff seems better. Hopefully the opponent can't Guzman stuff. So we go for Zoroark and Ninetales. So next time evolve, Zoro, Zoro, Judge. Hopefully the opponent can't find DCE, Zoroark, Guzma, Theorokrat. Please, with one of these. With one. What Lycanroc are you playing? We are playing 2-2 Lycanroc. We are playing 2-2 Lycanroc. Kukui? Okay, that is not a Guzma. That is not a Guzma. But we are happy for that. Okay, Hikki of the Bullpix is completely fine. KOMA Bullpix. I have no problem at all. Macargo, perfect. So we need to hit Lycanroc Dizzy in the Judge. ¿Qué pasa, Maflurry? ¿Cómo va la vida? Enhorabuena por el segundo puesto. Yeah, probably Jeremy, because we play Weavile and Ninetales and Mook. So yeah, probably Zoro plus Unit Staff than Zoroark. Felicidades por el segundo puesto en el Challenge. Seguro que te ha costado mucho trabajo. Oh, top deck. I guess I will trade one. I don't want to do the Judge, honestly. I don't want to do the Judge, so I will trade the Ninetales. Because he has... Eso es un fracaso. The Weavile that hit 50 for each... 50 for each... How can you do it? Please, Cynthia, give me DC, please. Cynthia, give me DC, please. Give me DC. Give me DC y... I guess I will kill the Macargo. Seems a good plan. I mean, I need to hit the DC, but please. We buy love. I don't want to GX the Macargo. Should we GX the Macargo, boys? I don't want to GX the Macargo, please. No, I don't want to do that. I'm playing that Weavile. Okay, quick poll. Should we GX the Macargo? The first yes or no that I say, that I watch, I will do it. The first say yes or not, I will do it. So please, answer me. Should I GX? Okay, Jeremy said yes, so I need to trust Jeremy. GX the Macargo, poggers, 250, wow. I guess the best play is pass, but well. The best play seems pass. Poggers, GX the boy. EX the boy. We take only one prize. Three. We take only one prize. Sad. Only one prize. Only one prize. You love wasted GX moves? Okay, thanks Jeremy. We will lose the win streak for your fault. We will lose the win streak for your fault. Come on! Okay, if he hits for 50, it's perfectly for me because it's not to hit KO. So hit me for 50, don't find the choice one, don't find the choice one. Don't find the choice one. Don't, perfect. So now it's not to hit KO, he needs like DC, choice one, blah blah blah, blue blue blue. Blame Jeremy. So I will trade three times, I guess. I mean, where are my DCs? Where are my DCEs? Where are my DCEs? Give me my DCEs, please. Come on! Come on! Where are my DCs? No way! No way, I don't want to Cynthia. Triple trade, no DC. Okay, now it's fine. Now it's fine. So, the next time we have Acerola. Next time we have Acerola. Probably Ankei with Lele seems good. Is that a Zoro Lycanroc? Or Zoro what? Zoro Basgold? Jeremy fault, always. Jeremy fault, always. That's one trade. We need to save the Lycanroc. Lycanroc is crazy in this solo matchup. And Weavile too. Weavile is good too. That way it was a bastard play. I mean, let me. Oh, please don't find the DC choice band. No, 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 no. No, don't let the choice band DC. No, 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 no. 9999. Don't find the DC choice one. No, 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 no. Weavile se come a Aranguru. La verdad que sí. Weavile es bastante bueno. One ability, two ability, three ability, four ability. We need the stadium, right? We need the stadium, so. I will check if the other Rockruff is in the deck. Okay, one Rockruff is prized. I mean, he needed like Acerola DC choice when he finds everything. Crazy. Crazy. So, we need to find one unit energy. We need to find one unit energy. We will find it. What do you think, boys? What do you think? We will find it or not? We have two unit energies plus energy lotto to find it. So please. So please. Give me that unit. No, it wasn't the play. It wasn't the play. No, 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 no. It wasn't the play. I'm really sure it wasn't the play. So we have two trades plus energy lotto. Two trades plus energy lotto, please. Double trade. Come on, come on. Okay. It's fine. It's completely fine. So now it's 2-10, right? So now the opponent KO. Now the opponent KO, so we need to Palpat probably. We need to Palpat probably Judge and Kukui. I mean, we have Kukui, so we need Judge and Acerola probably. Or double Kukui seems fine. Double Kukui seems fine. I guess it's KO, I guess. Was really, it's super sad that we couldn't bench any Sneasel. Bistering time. Nah, GX Macaro wasn't the play. Definitely not. Nah. We KO with Kukui. 150, 170, 180. No! We don't KO with Kukui neither. And Lele, 1-2. 5, 130, 150. No! I mean, we already lose, right? I guess we already lose. Nah, we can't win this. We can't win this game. He finds everything, so. Basketball is. Yeah, we need to have backup Sneasel. But we didn't hit the Sneasel. Super sad. Backup Sneasel was game, right? We had the backup Sneasel, it was game. So sad. Because we can stretcher, trade, 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 find the 4 unit, and kill the password. But now we can't win. Now we can't win. Now we can't win. Right? This is no way, right? We can go now. Even counter gain is not enough. I mean, we can Guzma. Nah, there is no way. We can Guzman, probably he has no Guzman. That is the only way. We can Guzman, maybe he has no Guzman. That is the only way. I will try, I mean. Seems really hard, but I will try. Oh, we can corner, boys. We can corner, boys. We can corner, boys. So we need to find the 4 unit. We need to find the 4... The 4 unit. Maybe we have a chance, maybe. That would be great for first. We need to find the unit energy. That is the unit energy. Please, give me the unit. Please, 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 please. Give me the unit. Give me the unit. We have Guzman in the deck. Yeah. Please, give me the unit energy. Oh, oops. I mean, we can... Nah. Guzma, Yancy. That is, nah, I mean, we need 2 turns. We need 2 turns, so. I mean, the idea is KO the Zoroark. Paswell can't KO. Okay, now he can. Okay. Never mind. Why would GX the Mac Cargo? ¿Por qué hicimos ese GX? ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué? Why? We shouldn't use the GX. It's fine. It's fine. Blame Jeremy. What a way to lose the winning streak. Don't say that. Don't say that. I mean, Basswell. We should enter one Basswell counter. We should enter one Basswell counter like Deoxys. Other than that, it's fine. Or the backup Sneasel was game 2. Backup Sneasel was game 2. Onix, Malamar probably. Malamar with Onix. No, I'm Team Lily, but I'm testing the Serpent H list, and he's Team Elm. So that is super sad. No, this is a mill deck. Okay. We have no Oranguru, so there is no point to continue the game. Yeah, I know, Jeremy. I mean, the GX was fine. If he couldn't find with one trade the DC, Choice Band, Full Bench, Acerola, that was fine. Team Neutral? Ooh. Yeah, Team Neutral. Lucasimao, okay. Let's see, let's see, let's see. But yeah, Team Lily always, forever. Okay, good hand, no basic. No Elm, so it's not that great. We already played one Great Ball, so... we already played some balls in the deck. Like the single Great Ball. Broken hand. I want to save the Ditto. I really want to save the Ditto. Team Fan Club. LOL, that is a new team. Who is in Team Fan Club? No one is in Team Fan Club. No one is in Team Fan Club, right? I want I will go for Tails, probably. I will go for Tails. We will hit zero damage, right? We will hit zero damage. The Ditto is gonna be Lycanroc, probably. Yeah, the Ditto is gonna be Lycanroc. Because there is no space if we want to play like Lycanroc, Weavile, Mook, Ninetales. No space at all, yeah. So thanks to that other test, you can play other stuff. The opponent is Team Elm 2 plus Beacon. That is a Gardevoir Swampert deck. That is gonna be an interesting match. Lycanroc is super good against them. Lycanroc is super cool against them. Do you really need the 4 other tech? Maybe? I mean, the deck is fine, right? The deck seems super cool. Okay, so he goes for probably Ninetales and Swampert. He should go for Ninetales and Swampert. Oh, he goes for the Gardevoir, so maybe he has Swampert in hand. Maybe. Cynthia, please give me one Zoroark. Give me one Zoroark. Okay, perfect. I want to save every card in my hand, honestly. I really want to save every card in my hand. Every card seems busted. Oh my god, that is a really complicated trade. That is a really complicated trade. Probably the stadium. Probably. Long grateful. And pass. Yep. Hopefully the opponent don't Guzma the Ditto, please. Don't Guzma my Ditto, please. Keep the Ditto alive. Keep the Ditto alive. That's the first candy. He has Swampert. He has Swampert or not? The good of the contact is if we can attack. No. Keep my Ditto alive. No! Go for the Zorua! No! Never lucky. Never lucky, definitely never lucky. I will save the Weavile for later, I guess. DC. Perfect. I will put pressure into this boy. I will put pressure into this boy. I should attach this into Vulpix probably. Yeah, I want to thin the deck, so it's fine. I will put pressure, try to 2-hit KO this Gardevoir. Effort Ditto. Elm is slower, yeah. Yeah, I agree, Jeremy. Okay, there is no more Ditto, so bye bye Mook. No more Ditto at all. So, easy trade. We need to hit Q anyway, right? 1, 10, we need to hit Q anyway, so I will save that Ultra Balls. So now the opponent needs like DCE Fairy Choice Band. If he goes Max Potion, we go Acerola, if possible. Yeah, I mean, Elm has pros and contras and Lily too, so both are fine. So it depends on your playstyle, I guess. I guess the opponent should go for a Swampert, because Swampert gives you more things. Like, maybe you don't evolve Gardevoir turn 2, but Swampert is 6 cards in 2 turns. That gives you maybe Candy Swamp, Candy Gardevoir. So he should go for Swampert. Definitely. Muuu, ¿qué pasa, Pablo? ¿Cómo va todo? ¿Todo bien? Yeah, Amphi, definitely. Tails. Okay. Please, don't. Okay, so he has another candy. So it's fine. If he has Swampert on 3, it's fine. But I will. I guess he should go Swampert first, because imagine I judge him and he dead draw. He wants to guarantee to draw every turn, right? Tails! Tails! No! That timer Kirlia. Oh, I really want to kill the Kirlia. If he max potion the Guardi, I really want to kill the Kirlia because he's a potential Guardi. And if we kill the Kirlia, he's a potential no Kirlia later. So, please, don't find the max potion. I want to 2-hit kill. Easy. The problem is that he runs super boost energy. Okay, so now we go for the Kirlia. Don't want that Kirlia in field. Oh, it's 80. We can't KO with Bullpix. So give me a timer ball. Stretcher, no. Multi switch for later, probably. Double tails. Okay, it's fine. I want to save Weavile for a big knockout. If possible, I will keep other cards. Busted deck. I mean, not that busted, but it's fine. I want to save Weavile, honestly, for a big KO, so... That is 80, right? I don't want to evolve because there is no sense to evolve. Because if he KO, is stretcher 1, not 2. So now he can't KO Swamp Zoroar. Even if he puts... I mean, he only can KO with Super Boost, but he can't go Super Boost because he has only 2. Pokemon, so even if he puts DC Fairy Choice Band, is 180. So he can't KO the Zoroark. So we are super fine this turn because next we can Acerola Weavile KO. Right? Okay. Please power up this Gardevoir like crazy. I will KO you. Put DC and Fairy and I will go Weavile KO. Please. So if we KO Guardi, he can't put super. Okay, perfect. So I guess we go KO Ralts now. I guess the place KO Ralts. I mean, I will trade the Bullpix. Damn, breed the dream. Oh, if he has Mina. Wait. If he has Mina, it's gonna be a big yikes. He has Mina, it's gonna be big yikes. I'm not sure if the second Guzma is prized. So I will Palpat because I'm not sure if the second Guzma is prized. Imagine the second Guzma is prized. No, I don't want to take that risk. Okay, he's in the deck, perfect. We already continue saving the Weavile. No more than one Guardi. I will save one unit only. No more than one Guardi, please. Only one Guardi in field, please. Yeah, imagine DC Fairy Choice Band Mina. I insta scoop. Will be like no. Imagine now he bench Mil Tank DC counter game and KO my Zoroark. I want to do that tomorrow, like. Buena, Jonito, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? Imagine tomorrow I really want to. When the opponent is like, okay. Yeah, KO Ralts is for this. Hey Davis, how is going? Yeah, that is sad, Serpentage, but it's fine. It's fine. Muchísimas gracias, Bonito. Muchísimas gracias. Me alegro que te guste y que la sigas disfrutando. Intentaremos continuar el buen trabajo con la página. Muchas gracias. Yeah, Ralph, yes or yes. I mean, tomorrow I really want buen mazo. Gracias. Tomorrow I really want to go like... The opponent is like, okay, I'm winning. That is super easy. I'm winning, for sure. And tomorrow I really want to go like... Mil Tank DC counter game boom. Tulele, but it's fine. Lily is fine. So Será Winnie Cucuy to KO this. Winnie Cucuy to KO this. Thanks for the following. Gracias por el follow, Juanito. Muchísimas gracias. Muchísimas gracias por el follow. We can't KO with choice one because resistance. No podemos matarlo, necesitamos. Oh, that is the Cucuy. Broken. Broken. Broken deck. We need the Cucuy to KO. Right, this 1, 2, 3, 4, 200, 230, 250, Cucuy, 2. Okay, perfect. So we have the play. We have the play. Pium. 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 Retreat. Big KO, right? I guess. Boom. Yeah. Perfect 230. Perfect 230. ¿Cada cuánto sube directo? Pues mira, abajo, justo abajo de la pantalla que estás viendo, está el horario y lo actualizo cada domingo o lunes, cada semana. Sobre todo entre los domingos y lunes actualizo, ¿vale? También en Twitter lo suelo poner, pero aquí abajo suelo poner el horario para que no te pierdas ningún stream, ¿vale? Normalmente hago de lunes a viernes, sobre las 9 de la noche, normalmente. Pero bueno, si lo cheques abajo, cada domingo o lunes, ahí ves el horario, ¿vale? Y en Twitter también lo suelo poner cuando estoy en directo. Pero normalmente eso, de lunes a viernes, casi todos los días. No number is a bastard, we buy, yeah. We buy is bastard. So now we kill this, right? We'll play it, the open say we'll play it. So it's 1, 2, 3 abilities. Goose Mades, Lele. We'll play it. Stadium, all in case. We buy is so good. Ahí the second Rockcraft, that was price. Pues eso, y normalmente hablo más en inglés que en español porque hay más seguidores en inglés normalmente. Pero bueno, suelo tanto hablar como contestar todas las dudas en ambos idiomas. Yeah, Jeremy. The opponent should kill the Sneasel, right? But if we don't evolve, the opponent always thinks that maybe Gweeble is price. That way, I don't evolve for... I don't evolve for two reasons. Like, if he KO, we need to stretch it both. And if we don't evolve, the opponent thinks that it's price. Realmente no he evolucionado en Isel hasta que, no, hasta que lo he necesitado por dos razones. No he evolucionado por dos razones. Si nos matan a Weavile, tenemos que hacer stretcher de dos Pokémon. Y si no evolucionamos, el rival puede pensar que está en premios. Se puede bajar muchas habilidades, y de repente, pum. GG, Lucas y Mao. Yeah, sorry for that. I guess you should go for the Swampert before Gardy to set up better. You know what I mean? Lucas y Mao, my opinion for sure. When you put Gardy and Keodito, I guess you should go for Swampert first. Because you set up better, right? I don't know. My opinion. Let's go, and... But GG, for sure. Yeah, maybe, Jeremy. So we go, Sorua, Sorua. Mook is not good against the Seedwai, so probably we go Rockruff. Lycanroc seems super good. Lycanroc seems super good. So I will evolve this boy. I guess I will discard the Mook. No need it in this matchup. Only in this matchup. Weavile seems super good too, so why not bench it? Why not bench the Sneasel? So the opponent has so many threats. Ahora el rival tiene muchas amenazas a las que hacer frente. Tiene la amenaza de Lycanroc, la amenaza de Weavile. Tiene bastantes amenazas a las que hacer frente, ¿no? So, Lycanroc take two prizes, Weavile take two prizes. Así que bueno, estamos en muy buena posición. Lo ideal ahora sería evolucionar y matar un Rowlet para antes de que evolucione de Seedwai. So the idea right now, if possible, is go Acerola, Touch, Evolve Lycanroc, KO Rowlets, and then Lycanroc is safe. Because if we don't evolve, it's not safe, so the opponent can Guzma. So the idea is to go Evolve Lycanroc early, so it's gonna be safe for a 1-hit KO. And kill Rowlet, and then Lycanroc take 4 prizes, easy. Yeah, for sure, GG, Lucas y Mao. Así que bueno, la idea ahora es si podemos evolucionar a Lycanroc, debilitar a Rowlet y así guardamos el Rockruff a salvo, porque si no el rival puede hacer Kuzma y matarlo, ¿no? Entonces prefiero guardar, si puedo lo evoluciono. Aquí está el Kuzma, so he has the DC, but it's fine. He has DC. Ahí está la doble. He shouldn't go Lele, because we can go KO with Zoroark. La idea era esa, pero bueno, no salió. No salió. So if we find the choice one, we KO, right? So I will trade the Ultra Ball. We can go N. Or could we be greedy? Choice one. Busted. That was funny. Oh my god. That was funny. That was super funny. Could we find the choice pad? Okay, so now we need to bench a Pokemon or not? Yeah, we need to bench one Pokemon. That was funny. Broken. That was broken. Easy KO. Easy. We punish my opponent. We are punishing my opponent. Easy KO. I almost do N. I almost do N, but I was like, nah, we will find the choice one. Almost bench. Almost did N. I'm like, nah, let's go, Kukui, find the choice one. Boom. KO. Counter game. Probably, yeah. So now we have Acerola. That is the Decidueye. One Decidueye is not a problem. One Decidueye is not a problem. So the opponent has nothing. The opponent has nothing. Probably he goes Rowlet, yeah. So now we go Acerola and attack. So we put pressure into the opponent. Now we go Acerola and attack. So we put pressure into the opponent. So I guess we don't need the Lele at all. Maybe we need Elm. Nah, we don't need M. Maybe we need Lele later. We kill with Weavile or not? We kill with Weavile. How many abilities? 3. Nah. We simply put pressure with Acerola. We simply put pressure with Acerola and we should be fine. I guess we really don't want Ditto. Or yes. I mean, he has one. He needs Candy Decidueye in the next turn. He needs Candy Decidueye next turn. We can be greedy. We can be greedy and bench the Ditto. So he needs to find like crazy the. But nah, I don't want to bench Ditto, honestly. I will evolve because if not, double Feather Arrow. I mean, yeah, why not? Because he has only one Decidueye, that is the reason. Because he has only one Decidueye, that is the reason. So his hand is two basics. He has only one trait. He has nothing. No tiene nada ahora. Ahora no tiene absolutamente nada. His hand is two basics. He has only one trait. Let's see. He traded the Bullpix, so he has no more traits. He finds the Ninetales, crazy. So probably he goes max potion. Probably he goes max potion. He finds the Ninetales into his only trait. Or probably he goes Timer Ball Candy. Timer Ball Candy seems good too. Timer Ball Candy seems good. Yo no quiero por turno ball, caramelo raro o max poción. He already has 2 DC in the discard. Okay, perfect. And now he has 1, 2, 3. Oh, counter catcher max potion. What? He finds the energy too? He finds the energy too? No way. In one trade, he finds energy knight. O sea, no tenía nada y en un trade encontró Ninetales, energía. Ok. 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 So in the trade he finds Ninetales energy. Okay, I can see that. Please, if we top deck multi-switch, I will be the happiest person in the world. If we top deck multi-switch, I will be the happiest person in the world. We don't need supported this turn, so we can end to thin the deck. We don't need supported this turn. That trade was busted for my opponent. That trade was busted for my opponent. Right? I will go double Lycanroc. Why not? We don't find multi-seek. We are not that lucky like the opponent. We are not that lucky as the opponent. We are not that lucky. I can't complain. Yeah, I'm free. I'm joking for sure. If people that know me, you know that I'm joking. Yeah, but I want to evolve Lycanroc. Yeah, we can find it with Lycanroc, with Ninetales, but I really want to put Lycanroc. Yeah, for sure, I can't complain. We find the choice man into this Kukui, so he's completely fine. So next turn we win by Guzman GX. But the opponent needs super boost energy. He needs super boost Guzma KO Lycanroc. Needs super booster Guzma KO Lycanroc. He's only super booster. And he has one Guzma prize. I guess this matchup is super fine with Weavile and Lycanroc. The matchup seems super, super favorable. The matchup seems crazy good. Crazy good. Pedrarro is fine. You need to retreat, my friend. Tito, you need to retreat. You need to retreat. That true Sepandage. I have it. Tito Rock. Yeah, that's true. He goes Guzma. Timer Ball. Give me that Tails to find the multi-switch. No, we can't go multi-switch. Wait. Yeah, we go multi-switch, retreat. No way. Wait. I guess we can win, but I don't see. Oh. Are we grateful first? I want to do the perfect play. I want to do the perfect play. I want to do the perfect play. We have two Guzmas in the deck. Two. Guzmas in the deck. So I will thin the deck. I will thin the deck. Two Guzmas in the deck. Multi Zoroark DC to active. Oh yeah, for sure. Lul. That's true. That's true, yeah. It was like, okay, I guess we have the way, but I couldn't see that. Thanks to the chat. So lucky, thanks to the chat, because I didn't see that play. That's true. So lucky. The deck is super good. Thanks, Retrainers. Thanks, Serpandage. Thanks, chat. Free coaching. Yeah. Let's go. Free coaching for the chat. Now I'm a better player. I feel a better player after that. Even we can imagine we can't kill the active. Imagine we can't kill the active. We will go like we can go Lycanroc too. So we could do a really crazy play. Okay, Mook is gonna be the best card this matchup. Mookie's gonna be the best card in this matchup. Should be. Should be the best card in this matchup. Apricorn, he plays Acrobike, what? Acrobike in Granbull, what? ¿Por qué? Why you play Acrobike? I like your... yeah, Sorginator, I really like your trade into Ninetales Energy. I hope you really like my Cuckoo into Choice Van. Hopefully you like my Cuckoo into Choice Van. Cuckoo into Choice Van was super cool. Okay, Lele, right? I almost used Elm, and then he's like, nah, let's Cuckoo-y. Find the Choice Van, KO Lele. That was super funny. So now, please give me Ditto and Mook in the deck. Give me Ditto and Mook in the deck, please. Yeah, that choice one was. Give me Ditto and Mook in the deck, please. So I will Elm for sure. Please give me Ditto and Mook. Ditto and Mook. No price, no price. 999, no price. Ditto is here, Mook is here. Perfect! That is perfect. So I guess we really need trades. And we buy for later. I guess we really need trade and then we buy later, right? I will Venturecraft later. So I will go simply for Zoroark Mook. So now the opponent needs to go Guzmadito, yes or yes. Rival tiene que ir a por el Dito sí o sí. That's true, Sorginator. That's true. Acrobike. A lot of Zoro decks pick to one. I mean, sometimes happens, right? I mean, it is. You with Elm. It's like when you with Bridget in the last format. By the way, I don't know if you know it, but I forgot to play that Slugmas in the Latin America International. I forgot to change my 70 HP Slugmas. I need to improve. Torque is fine in general, Jeremy. Yeah. So the opponent needs to go Guzma Ditto and KO the Ditto, or he lose. So I guess, I mean, it's not like he lose, but no Oranguru seems super sad for him. No Oranguru seems super sad for him. We are already 40 people watching. Thanks a lot to everyone. Hope you enjoy the Zoroark Weavile Ninetales Mook and friends. List. Ya somos 40, muchísimas gracias, espero que estén disfrutando de este viernes. Ok, so now we need DC to start to put pressure. Or Unit Energy. Unit Energy is fine too. Unit Energy is fine too. Perfect, so now we can kill the Mac Cargo, boys. Now we can kill the Mac Cargo, boys. Everything planet. Really good deck. Really, really good deck. Really, really good deck. Let's kill your Mac Cargo. I don't want your Mac Cargo in field. Please. Busted turn 2. Look at this. Brutal turno 2. Brutal. Brutal turno 2. Bye bye, Granbull. It was a good time. See you next time, Granbull. Now the opponent Guzma the Mook. Look at this. Bye bye, Granbull. See you next time. Now I will try to go for the Acerola. Hopefully we can find the Acerola. If not, we will Cynthia, so it's fine. Oh, you hit me for 60, bro! You hit me for 60, bro! You are so unlucky! You are so unlucky, bro. You hit me for 60. Why you didn't use your Orangurus? Why you didn't use your... ¿Por qué no usaste los Orangurus, amigo? Why he bench Ditto? He can't... He can't evolve Ditto. Why you go Ditto? Es un objeto que si vas perdiendo, atacas por una incolora menos. Si vas perdiendo, atacas por una incolora menos. Bonito. Why the opponent don't go for a... don't draw with Oranguru? I don't understand. Someone explain me. What I threw? What I threw? Sneasel? Yeah, because Mook don't work with the Weavile. Benchindito, lul! Benchindito, mega lul. Benchindito was super funny. Was super funny. Let's KO the... Or let's put pressure into the active. What should we do? 160 KOD. What can we do? Put pressure into the active, right? Oh, we can go... We can copy something, boys. Oh, but I have... I need zero cards in hand, right? We can copy this, 110. No, it's not clear. We can copy this. No. No. Oh, we could do Trickster GX, but we can't thin the hand. Never lucky. Never lucky. Yeah! We should do that. Never lucky. Yeah, we will do zero. Thanks, Betrayers. Yeah, I saw that. I saw that. I see that. I can see that. Easy victory. You simply put a single Mook and the opponent can't do nothing. I mean, maybe you don't use Mook never, but some matchups is like crazy good, right? Some matchups is like nearly out to win. Kill the Ditto? Nah. Leave the Ditto alive. Keep the Ditto alive. It's funny. Oh, he saw all the game without evolving, like, oh, what I'm doing here? I can't evolve. What I'm doing here? Ditto. It's like, keep the Ditto alive. Mook is so good. Yeah. Mook is so good. Okay. Really. Bad hand, but maybe we have Timerball Heads turn 2. Maybe, only maybe. Only maybe Timerball Heads turn 2. I will Timerball first because I really want to thin the deck. Next game, please. Next game, please. Nah, Mook is super good. I face a lot of Mooks in the... Acerol and Blaze? Really, Jeremy? Lusami Prism Star is better. Lusami Prism Star is better, definitely. But yeah, Acerola is crazy. It's like, factor surprise. Another Blaze Fallon. Okay, Blaze Fallon seems interesting. Matchup. Lycanroc, Zoroark, Choice Band, Kukui, Stadium, 180, Ninetales GX. The matchup seems complicated. Let's see if we can do it. Vamos a ver si podemos. Vamos a ver si podemos. Ganar este matchup. Está complicado. Si se puede. Vamos a ver, vamos a ver. Si se puede. To all the new people, don't miss it tomorrow. The Twitch information in my Twitter, sorry, the Twitter information in my Twitter. I will play a League Cup and I will play Mil Tank. So imagine I got points. Thanks a lot for the sub, Pizza Hungry. Thanks a lot, really appreciate. Hope you enjoy the stream and thanks for the support. Thanks a lot. So we can go this to try to KO Smart Shadow turn 2. Perfect. So we need to find the unit energy next turn. I guess I will go Cynthia next turn 70-30. ¿Te gusta el emote? Perfecto. Guay, guay, guay. me alegro, te guste. Perfect. Yeah, Sinmeijer, I'm going to Harrogate. I'm going to Harrogate. Let's see if I do okay, if I get points. Get points is always the goal. So don't miss tomorrow my Twitter. I will try to update my League Cup and I will play Mil Tank. So I will try to get points. It will be hard, but I will try. I will try to update the information. Mañana jugamos Mil Tank en un League Cup. Así que bueno, vamos a ver si hay suerte, ¿no? Okay, so I really want to KO the Mar Shadow. He has Lily, Cynthia, okay. Please don't Mar Shadow me, I have a broken hand. Don't Mar Shadow me, perfect. Okay, I want to save the Judge. I really want to save the Judge. Okay, I will go Ninetales. I mean, should we save the Judge? Or use it now and Palpate later? Yeah, I guess I will. I will Judge and then Palpate, I guess. We don't really need Field Blower, right? We don't really need Field Blower. So we can Ultra Ball, Field Blower ammo. Yeah, that seems fine. That seems fine. Ultra Ball, please. I will KO the Poipole better, right? I will KO the Poipole better. KO Poipole seems a better attack now with Judge. So hopefully the opening breaks. It's hard, yeah, Jeremy. It's hard to go. Really hard to go, Jeremy, because you need to go to another city and then take an Uber or train. So it's not that easy. And we put 30. Where we put 30? Blaze. I want to do GX into the Blaze Fallon. So nah, let's go to the Blaze and save the GX maybe. We take one price turn too, really good. Yeah, better KO a Poipole. So it's really hard to go. Because you need to go to the another airport and then take a train or bus. That is the sad thing. Okay, so my Judge give him Stadium, Naganadel, and Poipole. Okay. Energy, Peace Energy, and Cynthia! Look at this Judge! Stadium, Naganadel, Poipole, Beast Energy, Cynthia, perfect Judge. It's in England, yeah, Jeremy. I need to go Leeds and then take a train. Why I Judge him? Why I Judge him? No way. I shouldn't Judge him. I shouldn't Judge him. Always help your opponent. Always help your opponent. Always. Always helping the opponent. Never lucky, never lucky. Never lucky. Why you bar me? Stop bar me. Don't bar me. Should we take the risk, boys? Should we take the risk and do the GX? Oh, we can go. Ooh, wait, wait, wait. We have a really good hand. We have a really good hand. Wait, 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 we have a really good hand. Because we can use the GX. We can take the risk too. Yeah, you can steal the Gister, Jeremy. You can steal the Gister. What is the best play here? Oh my god, really great hand. Really great hand. So many good plays here. So many good plays here. I will evolve these. I will trade the Cynthia. So many good plays here, honestly. Oh, we have the Guzma. Wait, 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 we have the Guzma. We have the Guzma. I want to save the Kukui, so we can kill this, then he beats ring, so then we need choice band full bench. I don't know. Seems hard. That play super hard. What is the best play here? Should we take the risk? Should we take the risk? Let's go! No! No! Never lucky. Never lucky. I mean, if we Guzma the Blaze Fallon, GX him, then he attacks, then we kill. Yeah, probably Guzma this was the best play. Yeah, GX this boy was the best play. Definitely, I misplayed that. Yeah. We should attach here, retreat, GX this boy, then he KO. And then we go DC KO Blaze Fallon and win the game. Yep. That's true. That was the play, honestly. That was the play, honestly. Guzma this, GX this, and KO this with DC. Yeah. That was the play. But, well, never mind. Because not lucky. Yeah, that's true, Jeremy. That's true, Jeremy. We can do the same now. We can do the same now. But maybe it's too late because it's gonna take two prizes, right? So maybe it's too late. Hey Tort! Todo bien, ¿y tú? ¿Cómo estás? Todo bien, ¿y tú? ¿Cómo estás? We are losing against Blaze Fallon, girl. Not funny. Losing to Blaze Fallon, not funny. Oh my god, I can't trade nothing with this hand. Bien, gracias. De nada. De nada. I guess I will trade the multi-switch. He's gonna KO my Lycanroc for sure. Don't speak Spanish? Yeah, he speaks Spanish really well. He speaks Spanish really well. Okay, Palpat time. Palpat time for... Yeah. Oh, I should Guzman then Palpat. I should Guzman then Palpat. Guzman then Palpat. So, this is one. Uy, blah blah blah. Stadium. We need 150. That will cook we. 1, 2, 3, 4. 480, 110, 130. I mean, now we hit 4. 110, right? 130 with Kukui, we need the choice one. Okay, perfect. But now it's too late, now it's too late. Oh, it's not KO? Okay, I'm a really good player. Okay, perfect. Not a KO. So, next turn, we will 70 Marshall 30 this boy and win. It's fine, it's fine. We have the play. It's fine. We have the play. Next one with 70 here, 30 here. Easy. No, it's fine. We don't want to take any prize. We don't want to take any prize. It's a plan, I promise. It's a plan. It's a plan, I promise. Oh, but my two Vulpix are in this car. My two Vulpix are in the discard pile. Now we can kill you with... Sorua. Now we can kill with Sorua. Come on. No. If he has Acerola, no way. No, he can't have Acerola. No way. No way he has Acerola. No way. I mean, there is a book, so he needs to discard the Prism Energy, I guess. He needs to discard the Prism Energy. Because the book, I guess. Yeah, he should have the KO. I mean, now I want to pass. I want to pass, what should I do? Because that is gonna be a KO, right? So I'm not gonna attack because this is gonna be a KO. Okay. I'm not gonna attack because it's gonna be a chaos, right? So I want to be a... And I will do only one trade, okay? I will do only one trade. Because I want to be a honest person. I want to be an honest person, so... That's why I'm not gonna attack, but I really want to 70-30 the March Shadow. So I need to kill with Weavile probably, and then Judge later. Then Judge later, probably. I can only see the discard, yeah. So I will be a good person, so... Don't attack. He should have... Maybe he's the first time he played the deck, Jeremy, so... Maybe it's the first time he plays the deck, so I don't know. How many Fire Energy he has? 6, 7, okay. But now, okay, don't do the GX, okay. Now it's fine. Now it's fine. How many energy? 7. How many Goose Mask he plays? Come on, 1. Only 1 is sad. Only 1 is sad, right? I don't want to take any price. I want to 70-30, but I need the stretcher. I need the stretcher. I need the stretcher, boys. I really need the stretcher, so... The play can't work. We go 70-30 with Ninetales. But we need the stretcher. I don't know if the stretcher is in the deck. Hopefully it's in the deck. In the deck... Ultra Ball. No, the stretcher is priced. No way. No. No way. So the plan is. KO plus Guzma, okay? I mean, I will. Sorry, KO plus Judge. So the plan is KO plus Judge, and maybe he can't find any V-string. But I'm really sure with the 70-30 Ninetales we will win the game, I'm really sure. With that play we will win the game. Pop, 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 pop. I'm Baronet. Or we can Guzma, maybe he can't find the Guzma, right? We can Guzma, and maybe he can't find the Guzma. We never know. We never know, boys. Where is my Weavile? Where is my Weavile? Where is my Weavile? Where is my Weavile? Okay. Time to attack with Tsorua, boys. Time to attack with Tsorua, boys. Everything is planet, let's go. Don't find the Guzma. Don't find the Guzma. Don't find the Guzma, please. I discarded what? The Susaginator? Yeah, the multi-switch in the discard. Okay, so he has the Guzma. Well played. I misplayed so hard this time, but it's fine. Misplayed so hard this time. But it's fine, it's fine. Really interesting game. Really interesting game, honestly. Why you do all the things? Why you don't Guzma? He has no Guzma. We play 1-1 line. Oh, he's in the discard. Okay, never mind. Yeah, sorry, he's in the discard, the Weavile. Never mind. He's in the discard. Never mind. He had no Guzma. Yeah, this game is really good for testing purpose. How many plays Fallon he has in the discard? One. So he can do the GX to win the game. That is so sad. He can do the GX to win the game. No. No, don't do the GX. No. He can do the GX to win the game. No. 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 Never lucky. Or Guzman Sneasel, yeah, that's true. Imagine he has no fire energy. Imagine he has no fighter energies in his hand. Imagine that. Imagine he has no fires. It's gonna be super funny. No fire or no Guzma. No fire or no Guzma. It's gonna be super funny. Gonna be super funny. No fire, no Guzma in hand, no energy. Please give me that. That is the stretcher. I mean, it has 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I mean, no! Almost. 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 Nah. But I guess the matchup is fine. It's not bad. The matchup is not bad, definitely. Almost. Stretcher prize. If not, we win the game for sure. 70-30 into the Mark Shadow and Blaze Fallon. No base ring time. GG easy. We face Luffy now. Another Blaze Fallon maybe. Another Blaze Fallon maybe. Vamos a ver, vamos a ver. Sorupa, Sorupa, Sorupa. We go first. Nice. What a mess. That is a Snubbull attack. Snubbull attack is what a mess. Okay, another Blaze Fallon. Let's try to show a little skill this time. Let's try to not misplay this time. Like, please, don't misplay this time, please. I want to win this time. Let's go. I guess we pass. Don't want to Cynthia when we have a broken hand. There is no need to do the Cynthia. Imagine the Cynthia we draw nothing. I prefer to secure. I prefer to secure that. Tori's in the chat to coach me. Yeah, Tori's the best. Turt is the best. Poipol, Poipol, Blaze. Cynthia, okay. So even if the opponent has Mark Shadow in hand, I don't think my opponent is going to Mark Shadow me because he will think like I have nothing, right? Debería pensar el oponente que no tenemos nada. Debería, he should. Thinks yeah, we have nothing. I will try to get a point, but if we draw any Lycanroc at all. Perfect. Give me one heads. One heads. One heads. We have only one Lycanroc in the deck. Crazy. Crazy. I guess we will need the choice fan into Zoroark or Lycanroc. I guess Zoroark seems better in general. Oh my god, we need one basic, please. We need one basic, please. Give me one basic. Come on. No. No. Give me one basic, please. One basic, please. One basic. I need to do it. Sorry, but I need to do it. I need to do it. Acerola seems fine. I don't like to bench Lele, but... I mean, we need to kill the Poipole for sure. We need to kill the Poipole for sure. As for two heads next time, yeah. Next time we'll say two heads and I will get two tails. Like, hee hee. Never lucky. So now my opponent needs to go Beast Energy, Choice, but nah, he can't take a KO. Normally he's gonna Burn or GX play, normally. So if we top deck the Stadium, we already win the game because we do 180 and then GX with Lycanroc win the game. I can do it, positive thing, go, 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 go! Let's go! Always positive. Thought is correct. Always positive. Treasure for Machado or probably another Poipole. Yeah, Poipole is fine. So, Nagana del active. Another ability, 150, probably. Now he's in range of the GX, so probably we are gonna GX now. He doesn't want to bench the GX, the place Fallon yet. So he's smart. He takes a prize. So I don't want to do Cynthia, I really want to top deck two basics plus Stadium. That is one basic. That is one basic, so please give me the Stadium, give me the Stadium, give me the Stadium. I will energy lot of first. Perfect. Give me the Stadium, please. Give me the Stadium. Stadium basic. Ooh, almost. Almost close. Almost close. We can kill this Poipole and then attack and win, right? Yeah, KO the Poipole, lol, seems fine. Even if he beats ring, we can go Lycanroc GX. Maybe. Not really sure. But it's fine. We can go full bench, so we need only Stadium. We can go full bench and we need only Stadium. Please, bench one Pokemon. Like, please. Bench one Pokemon, please. Bench one Blazefalon. Don't be smart. Don't be smart. Nice, thanks. Thanks a lot. Double Beastring. The opponent is good. There we go, Choice Ban, Kukui, KO. Okay, so he had the perfect hand, nice. Freeze plus double B swing, cool. Please bench it, please bench it. Bench it. Lul. He bench it. Omega Lul. He's giving us some opportunities. What a brain deck! Triple B-string! What a brain deck! You are super good! Triple B-string, what a game! What a game to be alive! 4 B-string! 4 B-strings! You are the best, my friend! Imagine we win even with that. Very skilled! Imagine we win even with that 4 B-strings. Imagine we win even with that beast, even with that 4 beast rings. So I guess I'm gonna do Elm this turn plus straight. I'm gonna do Elm this turn plus straight. We already used the GX, so no, we are gonna use the GX, so Ditto, probably Rockruff. We need Weavile. I mean, Weavile hits for... No, Weavile is not KO, so this 3 is fine. He's got a 1 for GX. Oh, we were super lucky then. We were super lucky then. We were super lucky. We need to find only the Stadium, boys. We need to find only the Stadium. It's not that hard. We need to find only the Stadium. It's not that hard. Please, we need to find only the Stadium. Give me the Stadium, please, please, like please. Only the Stadium, and I will be super happy, super happy. I will be super happy. No more visitings for you. No more visitings for you. No more visitings for you. So this card one, visiting and use the other three in one turn. Cool. With four cards in hand. Cool. Okay, let's go. Place Fallon. Blah blah blah. We need to find one stadium, boys. Come on. We need to find only one stadium, boys. And please don't Machado me. Don't Machado me. You Machado me. Come on, boys. We need to find one stadium only. Let's go. One stadium only. Please. Please, 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 please. Hey, Orange Rabbits. How is going? Yeah, Jeremy. Please, even if he goes three pieces in one turn, we can't win if we hit the stadium. Let's go. Let's go. Go, please. Give me one stadium. I will thin the deck before like crazy, I promise. No, no Machado me. No, no Machado me. Please. Okay, the Ganador is fine. Why he didn't put this? Why he didn't attach this? And we lose. Why he didn't attach this helmet? And we lose. I mean, we have Lycanroc anyway, right? We have Lycanroc to KO the other, but okay. But he should attach the other. You should attach in both. So if he attach in both, we lose. Okay, boys. Time to find the stadium. Let's go. Let's go. We need to believe. We need to believe. Let's go, boys. We need to believe. We don't need Mac, right? We don't need Mac, nope. So, Ultra Ball. DC Mook. Zoroark. We have Blower and two stadiums in the deck. And two traits. And Stretcher. Put Ditto into Ninetales. Whew! That is close, that is close. So, first trade is gonna be Acerola, probably. Please, please, please. Never, never lucky. Second trade. Weavile is nothing, right? Please, please, please. Give me Stretcher or Stadium. Come on. Come on! It's not that hard. It's not that hard. We need to find it. We need to find it, boys. We need to find it. So I will take one more card. I will take one more card. Come on! That is the last Kukui for something. Come on! Please! Please. I mean, we can go judge. We can go judge. Okay, people, vote. Judge or Kukui? People, you need to vote. Judge or Kukui? Need to vote. Tell me. I need to wait. Judge or Kukui? Judge or Kukui? Kukui to find the stadium or judge? Come on. Tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me. Joe is a judge. Kukui, Kukui. Kukui? We will find the stadium? Are you sure? Judge always helps opponents. Okay, 3 votes for Kukui. Kukui, 4, 5 Kukuis. 6 Kukuis. Let's go! Yes! Stadium! Broken! We did it! Let's go! Yay! Easy, easy, well played. We need to believe, we need to believe. So lucky. End of the cards. Oh my god. That was insane. Buenísima. So, I need to go tomorrow quickly, early for the League Cup, so I guess I will end the stream now because I need to sleep. I will show the list, okay? That was insane to finish the stream, poggers. It was insane. Thanks for the believers. Thanks for the believers. So that is Serpent Age list that he placed and he sent to me. Really nice list, Serpent Age. Really, I really like it. That is the energies and stuff. So I will. It's Ditto 11 Weavile, okay, and these things. So yeah, thanks a lot for being here. For the new followers, new subs, all the new people. Hope you enjoy the stream. I will be back on Monday, okay? I will update the schedule this Sunday or Monday. That was super insane. Thanks a lot to everyone. That was crazy good, honestly. And well, yeah, I will be back on Monday. Tomorrow we play Mill Tank in a cup, so don't follow my Twitter to check the schedule, to check the results. Okay, so thanks to the new follower subs and stuff. Yeah, we'll play it. So yeah, see you Monday, okay? Así que bueno, muchísimas gracias de verdad a todos. Espero que hayáis divertido. Ha estado súper guay. La última partida ha estado súper, súper divertida. Muy divertida. Así que bueno, espero que os haya gustado. Espero que os haya divertido. Y volveré el lunes. Thanks for the good luck for the meal tank. Thanks for the good luck for the meal tank. Muchísimas gracias. Así que bueno, chequea el Twitter que intentaré actualizar a ver si hago un buen torneo. Volveré el lunes, intentaré actualizar el lunes el horario. Así que no os lo perdáis, ¿vale? Así que bueno, muchísimas gracias y bueno, volvemos el lunes con más acción. Thanks a lot to everyone. Muchísimas gracias. See you.